since Soul Train. I mean, you're a legend, and you're hosting the legendary Soul Train.
It is the most incredible experience, because Tisha and I are not only co-hosting, we're co-producing. So every segment, we had a hand in everything. We were at the dance rehearsals. We picked everybody. It was one of those things that, now Tisha and I are also doing TNT Productions, which is our own production company. We've been in this business for so long. It's been pastime us together, and we're really freaking excited. You are going to see the most incredible opening. So much fun. People are really going to be able to relate to it. So I'm excited. That's my girl for life. You know, we've known each other since we were 11 or 12, and it's just one of those things. Like, I'm super excited. And then, you know, being that we're co-producers,
I get these things like, we have three fine artists.
Yeah.
This is Danny Wright. Yes. A country singer.
Yes.
And she's from New Orleans.
Wow.
And wait, we also, now this is not my artist, I want to make that very clear, but I still wanted to bring a different type of soul to the black carpet. And this right here is Jimmy Allen. Jimmy Allen has the number one country song in the charts right now.
Yes.
This is what we need.
Yes.
I'm country. I'm from South Carolina.
Thank you.
That's where Darius is from. Yeah. Charleston.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know, we're
so
people.
So they are making a big statement and making it. It's just different, and we need to know them because it's really important. Soul is in country music. You know, we want to bring all kinds of soul. We want to bring attention to the fact that he is making history. This man is making history tonight. Is his number? He became number one on the charts tonight.
Celebrating all night.
Yeah. Celebrating all night tonight.
Yeah.
You know, and then you're gonna hear from her. But I want you to talk to them because they are dope.
Yes.
They are dope.
Get a little
song. No, we can talk.
Now tell us. Oh yeah, we love. We love.
It's a different type of
love. Now tell us what you're working on.
I'm just working on my album, finishing it up.
Where can they find you at?
Huh?
Oh, where can they find you?
Oh, IG, I am Danny Wright.
Okay. And what about you, sir?
I am Jimmy Allen. I am I grew up in Delaware. Moved to Nashville in 2000.
Wait, you gotta say the
mom.
Okay.
We're chased
it. We taking up a lot of space over here.
Finally, it all paid off. Went number one on the country.
Yeah. Look at him now.
Yeah, we're here hanging out.
Yes.
She invited me.
So she wanted to know.
And we live on the next video.
Yeah.